when it's in half a day. As you can see, I'm not in my PA anymore. I still got it, but a few months back, I ended up getting a compass to add to my fleet. Just something a little bit lighter to get in those little bit more remote places easier. I'm gonna go try for some halibut today and some rockfish, so stay tuned. Trolling for halibut, I got a fish on, but let's see what it is. It's a copper rockfish.
Reiner, Reiner. You guys got a copy?
I think I'll let this guy go. That's the first first blood on the new kayak.
Ryan, are you getting anything over there?
Fishing? Yeah, I'm about 70 feet right now.
That's brand new too.
Oh, I didn't even know I was on. Oh, oh. Probably a ling. Good size, good size. Ling cod. Yeah. It's like a little one. Let this guy go. Oh. probably right on 22. Yeah, he's right at 22. Oh. All right, we are on. Oh, this feels like a good one. Oh yeah. Nice one, nice one. Feels like a verm. Yes sir, yes sir. Number five. Ooh. track. Well, that's about it. Starting to make my way in. Getting a little bumpy out here, and the wind's picked up, and still got a long drive home. So thanks for watching. We at least got 6 berms, and that should be enough to last me and my family for a little bit. So as always, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Just the laters. Shoot.
I'm an island boy from the island of Guam, living in the U.S.